up to your feet, Joy. Base her back up to your feet.
Vernon MMA fighter Riley Coyote Marchand competed in a jiu-jitsu tournament in Castle Rock, Colorado over the weekend. She went 3-0 in the tournament on her way to a gold medal finish.
I had three matches. It was pretty much just a straight shot to gold. if I had lost any, I'm sure it would have made things a little bit more difficult. But, yeah, the way the division was lined up and the number of people, I just had to win three for first place.
Marchand has been down in Albuquerque, New Mexico for the past year, but she hopes to be back in Vernon once border restrictions ease up.
I'd like to go back to Vernon and fight in my hometown as soon as the borders are opened up and when events can start happening again there. So it's kind of all undecided, but looking forward to it and training here in Albuquerque hard for whenever it comes.
Marchand last fought in Lethbridge, Alberta at the Rumble in the Cage event where she won by TKO. She currently holds a 3-0 amateur record in the bantamweight division. John Lawless, Castanet News, Vernon.